up, guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna be doing some dance movements. I have four things that we're gonna do from dance. This one is called the jumper, with how it goes. So you jump from side to side. So we're gonna start with, you go up, you lift up your arms, and you jump to this side. You do the same thing. So you go up, up. You go up, down. So you go up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, that's the jumper. That's what I called it. And the next one is the footwork. You guys can't really see my feet, but I'm gonna bring you guys down a little bit so you guys can see what I'm doing. Okay? So there you go. Bring this foot, bring your right foot, going boom, boom, boom. So you go right, dingy, jump, dingy, and bring your left foot over. So you go dun, dun, dun. Think of the other foot, done, let it go, up, over. Then straight, you bring this one up, then you bring this one over. So you this, you guys got it? If you guys want to, if you guys don't know how to do it, just keep watching and you guys will soon, I promise you guys will get it. The first time I tried this, I didn't get it so well. But you guys, if you keep going with that like little trick, you guys will get it, I promise. Okay, so we got the third one. Well, almost done actually. Let's put it the X. So we're gonna do like with X with our legs. So you bring your right leg over your left. So you start with the X, though, like you jump within the X. So you jump into the X, then you gotta spin like that. So you kind of like you jump into the X, then you like spin around. So you go spin, I guess with your legs crossed, and you guys spin around. That's it. It's pretty easy. Next one is the body roll. I remember this from TikTok. If you guys don't know what TikTok is, you guys have been on there. I think you guys have seen the movement. So you go with your chin up, your shoulders down, then you move your stomach down and your hips down like this. Boom, and go back up. So you go like up, down, down, and your hips up. So you bring your hip up. Up, forward, chest forward, and you head forward. So go dun, 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 dun. And that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give this video a like. If you guys want to, you guys can go back to it and kind of learn what you guys want. And just get to know the dance moves and stuff. And I'll see you guys next time. Let me know if you guys want to do this again. Because if you want, then I'll totally do that for you guys. And I can do some more dance movements for you guys. Okay, bye!